Casio houses hidden treasures when it comes to businesses. A new one is Celia Studios, where owner Laura Ininga makes artists out of everyone.
They can come in and branch out. They don't have to feel stuck in doing one thing. They can come in and I can teach them the step-by-step instructions. I do that as well. But I also want them to feel creative and be able to change colors. So that's why I keep the classes small, just so that I have that capability to walk around and kind of guide them.
From kids' birthdays to bachelorette parties, Laura can customize whatever the class.
I've had people give me pictures of their cabin and they say they want to do it as a family event. I'll create that painting and then they come in and they do it together and I'll show them how to put it together.
She also loves being in the Osseo landscape so much that she painted it on the wall.
Knowing that I'm in that small community within a much larger communities around it, it just feels kind of like a diamond in the rough. So I wanted to indicate that on my wall in my studio because I have a small little tiny nugget in the middle amidst all these other bigger businesses. So I wanted to portray that on my wall.
Now, one longtime Osseo business moved just a block away from their former location just this past June. It is A to G Music, and they serve another unique artistic niche here in the city. While A to G Music is a full-service music store offering everything from instrument rentals to repair, they also carry a niche violin brand called Kreutz Violins.
And they make their own violins, and they also have a shop in China where they supervise the daily production. And it's unique enough that two of the school districts here specify their brand for purchase for their own instruments.
Both businesses add to the reasons why the city of Osseo is a true destination.